Hey guys, it's Kayla, and we are officially 2 weeks away from Christmas. And our Advent calendar is surrounded about by like service and getting closer to Christ. I'll show a little picture of it, but every day you take an activity off of the calendar, and underneath is a picture of the nativity scene. I will put a link in the description of the blog where I got it from. I don't remember it right now, but we are making birthday cupcakes for Jesus. Hey, did we make birthday cupcakes for Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah. And we're gonna decorate them, and then tomorrow I will be taking the boys to our sheriff's department, and we will be taking our hardworking law enforcement some cupcakes. So I'm gonna decorate these cupcakes, and I thought it'd be fun to film kind of a little Christmas activity. So we're making these reindeers. They're gonna get a nose and two eyes and some antlers.
Super okay. Duper.
Okay, now it's Gunnar's turn. Okay, can you put the nose on? Where do you put the nose? Put it right there. There's another nose. Let's put all the noses on.
Is that my turn?
Is that a nose or an ear?
It's an ear.
He's doing an eye. Okay, here. Nope. Here. Let's at least make the eye the same color. That's a little bit different, but okay. Don't touch it. Oh.
I can't speed down.
Nailed it.
That one got punched in the nose.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Show the ones that Gunnar did.
Oh, here's Gunnar's.
This pink is how shiny nose.
That one did not make it.
The pretzel didn't make it over there. This is our Advent calendar. And once again, I will post the blog where I got this from. And I messed it up. You're supposed to do 12 by 12, and I thought I could break the rules. And every day we take one off, and at the end of Christmas Eve, we'll be able to see everything. So, Gunnar, do you want to come take off the paper? Okay, take this one off. Yep, these are our other Advent calendars because the kids don't really understand this one quite yet. So, Nana always buys them chocolate calendars for Christmas. We love this Christmas season, and I love being able to teach my kids to serve others, and that sometimes when we make things or get things or have things, it's most important to share. And It's another way to light the world. If you'd like to learn more about how to light the world or my beliefs, then go to mormon.org. And I hope everybody is having a wonderful Christmas season. Bye.
Say bye. Okay, say give it a thumbs up. No, thumbs up. Gunnar, that's high five. Thumbs up.
Up.
Can you do this?
This.
That's a finger up. That is a good job. I dropped my husband's phone. It's okay, hon. It's still working.